Helldivers greetings. I'm your host, Coretta Kelly. Today, the Dark Fluid Research Facility on Moradesh went into emergency shutdown, following what officials are describing as, quote, a close call. According to reports, the volatile exotic material suddenly collapsed into a micro black hole that spaghettified 12 facility members before evaporating.